Well, dealing with the last question first, absolutely. There's no question. But how do we get there? Dialogue. We need dialogue. My biggest fear, however, is that the corporate interests, commercial interests, are driving the dialogue. And as a result, we don't have human interests driving that dialogue. And when we have that kind of a situation, my fear is that we'll have to hit a catastrophic event before humanity will come together and actually do the right thing for each other.